Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to the playthrough of the Highmountain Torn Quest on. Next word is ready, I can sense it. Yeah. Only a Skyhorn, alright.
We are Highmountain. Highmountain staff.
Somebody else is unlocking their High Mountain Torn.
I have just...
need a target. I need to target something else. I don't have a target.
Another cave, that would be nice if they had a map for them.
The sky shall serve my masters. You will become the shadow that darkens the skies.
Oh, so good.
We defend against the darkness.
These shadows of the spirit realm go stronger. I fear they may soon pierce into the veil in our reality. I pray restoring the wards and set things right.
I do not fear.
We've made progress revealing the wards, but more must be done. I sent Ebisorn struggle. As he obviously fights with his strength, he's slipping away. Should this darkness emerge into our realm, I fear our friend will be lost. Sweet. Excuse me. Hall's about. Gonna sell this stuff. Interesting. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Neat. Let's go get it. Wait, what? Treasure chest disappeared. Do you sense it?
Thank you.
Nice. Play. I see.
The whispers. They have stopped.
Okay. I am myself again, Arlana. Okay, neat.
You are welcome here, champion.
Long ago,
Highmountain.
Sought to claim Highmountain. Their campaign was led by a terrible creature of nightmare, Ulganeth the Darkness. Huln gathered heroes from among the tribes. They fought against Ulganeth's servants, the Necrodark. But the forces of Shadow were too great to overcome. So Huln devised another plan. Wards were placed to lock away the old god's influence. Though the general survived, Ulganeth's essence was trapped.
All this time, the Necrodark have been lurking in the shadows, waiting to call forth their master.
Indeed. And when I left the mountain to visit Mulgore, the wards weakened just enough to let the darkness seep through.
Okay, let's go after the Curse of the Necrodark. That's Nathalion's lair. Hey.
Highmountain stands.
Thank you.
day for flying.
Target. I can't.
Traitor.
The river provides.
Are you like in the I want to make my
what has the wind brought?
Got some more shards to get. Okay, a bit more of these guys and we're good to go.
I knew
forget your kindness.
Okay, let's go back into those quests. Woohoo! I think we're almost done. Hopefully.
I serve the descendants of Hull.
Did you find more shards? Yes, perfect timing. Good.
Watch over you.
Let's do it. Kill you, you piece of crap. We failed, the world is shattered. Yay. Let's do it.
I knew this mountain belongs to us, mortals. You will soon become vessels for this world's true power. These heroes do not stand alone. Together, we will banish your darkness. Just as their variant, your kind always bends to the whisper.
Nice.
I did not realize that I had invited a dragon to feast with us at Thunderbluff. Had I known, I might have set a bigger table. Only Mela and our champion knew my secret before. Now, I entrust it to you as well, Chieftain. I see no reason for anyone else to know, Spirit Walker. Let it be a matter kept between friends.
All of High Mountain.
Can I put a word so much you have done for this day and how Grith Lyman to you as an ally? I have your thanks here, you have my thanks.
Today was okay. Spirits watch a over dark you. Day for Azeroth. Had Ulgeneth's plan succeeded, we all would have been made into servants of the old gods, including Ebonhorn.
Okay, let's go back to Olimar.
Shudder at the thought, Mela. Without the swift action of Bane and this champion, all would have been lost.
Alright.
Bane Bloodhoof, you have demonstrated courage, honor, and loyalty. I believe it is time.
Sends Geed.
I am made. If you will have us, the Tauren of High Mountain would be proud to join your horde.
We Horde will be honored to welcome you. Let us travel to Orgrimmar and share the good news with our war chief.
You are welcome.
Do you feel the change in the wind?
I am Mela.
A little weird, but it works.
There.
Okay, I'm gonna go to and unlock the Highmountain Torn. Here we go. Hey, now we hear.
I'm with you. It's good to see you.
Nice. Now I have 161 mounts. Neat.
I have no time for foolishness.
So next time, viewers, we're gonna play more of my war. You'll see the series. But I'm going to play my Blood Elf Paladin soon as well. You guys take care. Bye-bye.